from behind, and he never got it.
53 yards, sets up a first and goal, and walking in, Tony Brooks James. Herbert fires. Touchdown!
Verdell. Somebody can answer if you can. I want someone to tell.
On the reverse.
Why is all of a man?
I'm going to ask a question. Right across the goal line.
Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me?
High snap again.
Why is all of a man? Someone to tell me.
He's got the football.
Answer if you can. I want someone to tell me. What the soul of man? I've traveled different countries, traveled in furthest land. Haven't found one to tell me. What the soul of a man?
Receiver, the league's top at his position. He does a fantastic job of going back to Dylan Mitchell, getting behind the coverage and making a guy miss.
They give it to him again, and there's the explosion. There goes Dye. Travis Dye.
Herbert lofty.
Mitchell, a juice. He's got it.
Texas defense are missing today.
Jack Roletto with a it is intercepted.
It's a moment that we've witnessed here tonight as Chase Garber's in on first down, taking a shot down the field, and that one is picked off.
tonight's game. 7 tackles for Long.
Pressure coming. Luton has to get rid of it. It's picked off. Thomas Graham. And touchdown, Oregon.
Devon Kurgoff will put it away. High end over end variety. And Amani from his 45. He's got a lane. And he's got speed. Look out. Beep, beep. The Ducks are in the end zone.
Pressure coming. McElwain fumbles. Picked up. Back the other way. Lamar Winston. Winston's going to take it to the house.
Falling down and throws a little bit of it.
He drops a snap, trying to find it like a bar of soap, finally does, and heaves it wildly. That one is intercepted.
Added in a rushing touchdown as well. This is probably the easiest one of the night. Taj Griffin just took a little screen pass, outraced the defense all the way into the paint.
All the way up to the 49, Case Rogers is in. And running back, creativity back to Luton, and the ball is fumbled. And here to throw with plenty of time to Verdell. And Verdell is in.
Himself into the center. Now with no Verdell, that may have made a difference too.
Markers down. Dorian Thompson Robinson down.
They're going to give you some great plays, and then they're going to take some opportunities away from those guys at the stage.
Looking in for Dylan Mitchell. He's in, and he's
in. Go look it in.